There's gotta be some inspiration in here somewhere.
She loves stuffed animals.
No, it's like the gang's all here.
Okay, what about stickers? She loves stickers.
Well, she loves them so much, she's got the complete entire collection of every sticker ever made.
Seriously? This is useless. Terrible advice, Jeff.
Now, now. Soothing scent of eggnog stickers ease your gift anxiety. I've got one last idea for the perfect Molly gift. Well, dramatic tension. Make her something. I make all my Jeff's gifts. That way, they come from the heart.
Molly would eat that up, yes!
Scratch and sniff, not scratch and lick.
Then why do they make them smell so realistic, Jeff? They tease me. We're gonna make her something special.
Something great.
I'd rather not put in the effort.
But you're way too late.
No time for the elves.
We got to do it ourselves.
We're going to DIY this Christmas.
Isn't a reindeer? Rigged!
You've never heard the story of Britta the Christmas Llama? See, when Rudolph was forced to retire due to a devastating knee injury...
Oh, Scratch! Best gift ever!
Santa's gifts are done. Now it's time for family presents.
Is that what I think it is?
You must have called in every last favor you had for these.
Don't mention it. Seriously, don't mention this to anyone. If the ambassador finds out they're missing...
We don't need to hear anymore.
Okay, honey. I know we said no gifts, but I couldn't resist.
Oh, Pete. A paint set. Thank you. This is so sweet. Well, you know, I couldn't resist getting you something, too.
Plant one on the planter. Thanks, Sharon. Hey, look at us, huh? We're on the exact same page.
Sure were.
Scratch, I hope you love this gift as much as I love yours.
A Taco Tommy's gift card? It's the perfect gift.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Yeah, Britta, yeah!
The Ghost of Mo!